So this is the live scene here. Metro saying that a man was hit by a car just after 2:30 this morning and left lying in the middle of the road to die. No word yet on whether police caught the driver. Now this roadway is shut down. All lanes are blocked off, so you can expect some delays if you are traveling or plan to travel in that area. Time now.